Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about growth and how it's essential to us becoming the best versions of ourselves. I know growth, like change, can be uncomfortable, and it's something that requires us to get out of our comfort zone. But growing is so essential to becoming the best version, the best you that you can be. We're never too old to grow. We're never too mature or too established or too anything to continue to grow, because once we continue to grow, we're continuing to increase our knowledge, and we're continuing to become the best versions of ourselves. But we have to grow. We have to understand that at no point in our life are we done growing, are we done learning, and we should always continue to be a student of life. Because once we stop, once we stunt ourselves, we do a disservice to ourselves and to others, because we've refused to grow and to continue to change, to continue to just be the best us that we can be. So it's important to just always remember that at no point in life are you done growing, and to strive to continue to grow and to strive to continue to expand your horizons beyond of what you know right now, because you're not entitled to be the same person you were 5 minutes ago, a day ago, a week ago. The only thing that you're entitled to is to be the best version of yourself. The only thing that you should be constant is trying to be the best you that you can be. And you can only do that if you're willing and open to growth, and you're open to learning new experiences and getting out of your comfort zone. So that's all I have today on growth and trying to embrace growth, even though it may be uncomfortable. Let me know down below in the comment section what you do in order to grow, if you meditate, if you read, if you exercise. Like, what are your ways that you get out of your comfort zone and grow and try to become the best versions of yourself? Until next time, I love you, and peace and love always. Bye, guys.